Supreme Blast!
Wonderful. Can we talk? You're a real live person, aren't you? I thought I was all alone out here. I bet you came... The Major's...
You got it.
That's my thought.
Try to show you what's going on inside the library while you smash those lenses. Here goes.
It's working. I switched the widgets with the gadgets, and that seemed to do the trick. Now let's see if I can get a view into the other part of the library. I made the proper adjustments. Now, let's see if I can spot my brother.
Raynor! Raynor! He can't hear me. Why can't he hear me? Raynor!
I can see Raynor through this observation window, but he can't hear me. It must be the spell. And I bet the spell didn't affect me because I'm not attuned to whatever catalyst controls the Magicka Matrix.
You know, the spell web. A pretty elegant trap, really. I think the spell's catalyst has something to do with an interest in knowledge. I'd be insulted, but what can I say? I'm in this for adventure, not scholarly pursuits. And thanks, by the way.
The spell seems to be a combination of glamours and illusions. It snared my brother and the other scholar.
Sure.
I said, I'm reading. I don't know what...
I think so.
I can... Thanks.
I wouldn't know exactly. Thank you.
Hates everyone.
I'm rather bit new.
I take it that you are the one who...
This fault?
That's inconsequent.
I have my suspicion.
Enter the port. Once you go through the...
Lights of Meridia can free me from Molag Bal's bondage. Find them and bring them to me. Know that you may jump from here and rejoin your friends below. What power I still possess shall keep you safe.
Welcome by the eighth that with Meridia's once inside the heart.
Ah, the good old library. Read many of the books here myself. I love the ones with all the pictures in them.
Creatures. Just slaughtered. Nothing ever changes. By Ifrit, you and everyone does a fuzzy because I'm tired. Have you noticed the sword? Keep your eyes open and your weapon ready. The shadows here are not your friend. Show them the penalty for entering the Moonless Walk. You need to be alive. You have to be. I need you to help me. I didn't do it. I swear, he was like this when I found him. This puss, because we made it. There might still be the shadow. You need to collect your friend. My clan gave up. I explained this to you. Did you get the bark? We just scrape a bit off while it allows. Touch the bark.
What's all that noise out there? There has to be something out there. Where in Ifri's name? I could have sworn I heard something. Why are the creatures acting so strangely today? There has to be something out there. Where in Ifri's name? I could have sworn I heard something. What's all that noise out there? Where in Ifri's name is that sound coming from?
Give us the cat, Snake, and we'll end
Leave
your life
quickly.
Leave
the outsider alone, Warm Bloods. You will not harm him. While they are distracted, we shall find
us. I need aid!
Come on!
Let's all get in!
We heard voice.
The wood.
This one is safe haven. This one doesn't know very much about this elf.
Oh,
well, the little elves. As far as I can tell, this one doesn't know very much about this area. But this one always has opinions.
I know you can't forgive my... like me. Those monsters. We've been at war with them for ages. I knew you would help me. In order to help my people, I don't want to get...